Now the honing process is complete, we are now going to visually check all of the cylinders. That's fine.